test today. Okay, so good luck. So I'm going to show you two pictures. Okay, so these two pictures look similar, but they have some differences. So for example, she has long hair in this picture and short hair here. So I want you to find four more differences between the two pictures.
She wears a dress, is a purple, and she wears a dress, is a green.
One more. What is on the hippo's head? Sally's jumper. So every picture tells the story, okay? So if you have a look at the pictures first. So I'm gonna start the story and then you're going to finish it, okay? So Sally and her mother went to the park for the day. The weather was very sunny. Sally was very hot, so she took off her pink jacket and put it onto the grass.
She can see this light bulb.
What is this girl wearing? Has different pictures, okay? So, in the first row, the odd picture is the book, because these three are fruits, okay? So you can eat these three pictures, these fruits, but you can't eat a book. So I want you to find the different ones in the rest of these rows. So starting with this row.
Pupa.
Okay, well done. Okay, so a few questions now. So, how many people are there in your family?
My family is five people.
Okay, so when you finish school, what do you like to do at home? Do you ever play any games?